Hello, this is Kelly with Pacific Coast Home Solutions, and I'm here today with a happy new customer of ours, Jeff. Hello, Jeff. How are you today?
Fine.
And we came out here to see the lovely work done on his home, where he had the TEX coat done, you had the patio cover done, and you also got the vinyl fence, which I got some great video of. It turned out so lovely. I bet that makes you happy to have this
new
rejuvenated home, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes, it does.
And so you were telling me one of the things that you were pleased about was the way that the crew handled the work.
Yes. Yes. The crew, they were very professional about it. And in fact, all three crews, the one that did the door, my garage door, and the one that did the patio, and the one that did the painting of the house and the trim.
Right. Well, I must say it turned out very lovely. And I love the way the blue on the white, it just looks lovely. Mm-hmm. And so your wife picked out those colors,
Oh, yes, she did.
Well, nice choice. I really like that. Mm-hmm. And so, and the patio cover, that came out really nice too,
yes,
didn't it?
Yes, it did.
Yeah.
It's nice and heavy. When we had our rain last time, really nice.
Yeah. And you were talking about the quality of the way they did the garage. There's no light that comes through anymore.
No,
and the rain, there's no water that comes in anymore. Because that was a problem before, right?
Yes, it was.
That makes a big difference. And your house stays so nice and cool, I noticed, too.
Yeah.
And do you think it's made a big difference from since you had the super coat done?
This summer will tell, because
yes,
we haven't had 120-degree weather yet, but I'm sure it will.
Well, I'm sure it'll make a big difference, because that's one of the things that about this product. It'll cut your heating or cooling costs by 22%. And that's a known fact. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to that for you. I'm excited.
Oh, yes. In fact, I'll let you know about it.
And
this summer, because our average temperature is 105 to 110 all summer.
Right. And now you've got one of the nicest houses on the block here, huh?
Yes.
Of
you can spot it a mile away.
Now everybody's going to be trying to keep up with Jeff and Linda, right? They see that you got the paint done. Now they say, honey, I need to have my paint done. And so now you got the whole neighborhood started on that, right?
Yeah, I hope so.
So is that something you would refer to your neighbors, your friends and family as Pacific Coast Home Solutions?
Yes, I would.
Oh, well, thank
you
so much. We do appreciate that. And we appreciate your time and your business.
Anytime.
Okay. And we want to thank you for coming to Pacific Coast Home Solutions as your preferred contractor.
Mm-hmm.
And we want to know that you are reaping the benefits of our energy upgrade program, which you have.
Actually, I didn't come to you. You came to me.
Oh, well, of course. So how did you hear about us?
Whoever, I forget his name, but the guy that came out here said he was looking at homes that he wanted to talk to the people about, but haven't done with the new product you got up here.
Oh, okay.
And so I talked to him for about an hour, and I look forward to seeing, what it looked like. And he says, you're actually going to be the first house they done in Desert Hot Springs this way.
Oh, exciting.
Showcase home is what I was told.
So you are our showcase home. You are demonstrating our energy efficient products. That makes us proud.
Mm-hmm.
That makes us proud. And so I'm glad I got the footage. I'm glad I got to see the finished product, because it turned out so nice. And what a big difference that made from the color that you used to have on there till now. That'll probably make a big difference in that really hot weather, having the white TEX coat on there, as opposed to something that absorbs more of the heat, right? Yeah.
And also this door here.
Right. Now, you couldn't say enough about this door, right? You're really impressed with it.
It did not rattle during the heavy. We had some heavy winds, and it did not rattle.
Right.
And it was nice not hearing the garage door rattle all the time.
Especially with the winds, and you're so used to hearing that for how many, 20-odd years, huh?
No.
Yeah?
Yes.
And now you don't have that. You said, what's different about this picture? Is something wrong? Oh, it's just my new quality door I've got on my home, right?
Definitely.
Well, that's so good to hear.
I'd recommend that type of door for anybody that lives out here.
Oh, well, that's nice. Well, I'm glad to hear so much good feedback from about Pacific Coast Home Solutions. And thanks again.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks again. It's been a pleasure meeting with you.
Nice
to meet you too, sir. And this is Kelly with Pacific Coast Home Solutions. Thank you for watching.